Hello everyone, this is Leo from Generates Press. In this tutorial, we will take a look at the Disable Elements module. Let's get started. First, make sure we have both the Disable Elements and the Elements module activated. In this simple post, I have a top bar widget, the site header, primary navigation, a feature image, the content title, some content, and a footer. Now let's head to the edit post or edit page screen to find the disable element meta box. It's usually located at the bottom right of the toolbar if you're using the default Gutenberg editor, right here. Now let's go through the options available one by one. First, we will disable the top bar. Then we will remove the primary navigation. Now let's get rid of the entire header. Next, we can remove the feature image and the content title. Lastly, we can remove the footer. Another way to disable the content title or add it back in is to use the eye icon here. You will also see a secondary navigation option here if you're using it in your site. Now let's add all the elements back in. And take a look at what a layout element can do for us. A layout element is useful if you want to disable certain elements under certain conditions. For example, if I want to disable the content title and the top bar for all static pages. So this and this for all the static pages. Instead of editing every single existing page and using the meta box previously introduced, we can create a layout element for it. Let's take a look. We can head to the Disable Elements tab and select Top Bar and Content Title. go to the display rules. Under location, select page and all pages. Click publish. Now let's head back in and take a look. And as you can see here, the top bar and the content title are removed for all the pages. This also applies to a newly created page. As you can see, there's no content title and no top bar widget. A layout element is also useful if you want to disable some elements for WordPress index pages, such as the posts page or archives. As you might already know, those pages cannot be edited like a static page or post, so the meta box options aren't available. So if we want to disable the top bar and the content titles for the post page here, we will need to use a layout element. So right here, we've already selected top bar and content title. Now we can go to the display rule, add location rule, choose front page. Click update, and let's head back. As you can see, the top bar widgets and content titles are removed. The last example I want to show today is the exclusion rules under the display rules. Let's say we want to keep the top bar and the content title for the about page only. This is what we can do. We will head back to the layout elements and edit the display rules. Currently, this layout element is applying to all the pages. Now, if we want to exclude just the about page, we can add it under the exclusion rule. Click update. And now let's take a look. So now the content title and top bar widget is added back in this page, but they're still removed in all other pages. That's it. Thanks for watching.